coalition strike stash depot with chemical weapons in Deir ez-Zor, Syrian Ministry of Defense. The Syrian General Staff said that the US-led coalition struck a dash depot storing chemical weapons in Deir ez-Zor on Wednesday. The Syrian military said that this fact proves that terrorists possess chemical weapons. The jets of the so-called US-led coalition launched a strike on a Daesh warehouse where many foreign fighters were present. First a white cloud and then a yellow one appeared at the site of the strike, which points at the presence of a large number of poisonous substances. A fire at the site continued until 22:30 GMT, the Syrian Army's command statement obtained by Sputnik said. According to the Syrian General Staff, the US-led coalition strike killed several hundred people, including civilians. Hundreds were poisoned as a result of the strike on Daesh's headquarters and depot with chemical weapons. This confirms that Daesh and al-Nusra terrorists possess chemical weapons and are capable of using, obtaining and transporting it, the document said. The Syrian army yet again denied possessing chemical weapons. The news comes as Washington and its allies are blaming the Syrian government for a suspected chemical attack in the Syrian Idlib province on April 4. Syrian opposition claimed on April 4 forces loyal to President Bashar Assad had used a chemical gas on people in the northwestern province, killing nearly 80 and injuring 200. Assad argued his government has no chemical weapons after agreeing to have them destroyed in 2013. He also ruled out having used chemicals against own people. The Russian Defense Ministry said next day that the airstrike near Khan Sheikhoun was carried out by Syrian aircraft, which struck a terrorist warehouse that stored chemical weapons slated for delivery to Iraq.